thank God these 3 days I could experience personally the Holy Spirit is always within us, and I could inspire through talks and workshop. We have more power and more grace to do many things, especially to spread the good news. Through these 3 days I could take good decision to give every day word of God, to share word of God, and to spend my time some at least 1 hour to share the word of God and to reflect on it and to share that reflection with others. I also the touch by points first day with if we are fear we cannot do anything, so that also touched me. And second day's point, it was we always take Jesus with us. Start by taking the name of Jesus, that will do everything success in our lives. The third day talks, the liturgy and Eucharistic adoration, that really inspired me to take more actively and with more preparation and with devotion, reverence, and by preparing, by doing sacrifice and penance. Thank you, brother, for inspiring through your talk and inspiring stories. Thank you. Praise the Lord.